in a little house out on the edge of town. We got married, swore we'd never part, and little by little we drifted from each other's hearts. At first I thought it was just restlessness that would fade as time went by and our love grew deep. In the end it was something more, I guess, tore us apart. I'm driving a stolen car down on Eldridge Avenue. Each night I wait to get caught, but I never do. She asked if I remembered the letters I wrote when our love was young and bold. She said last night she read those letters and they made her feel 100 years old. I'm driving a stolen car on a pitch black night, and I'm telling myself I'm not.